heroes and villains to stop this alien invasion from destroying the planet.
While much of the rains have now stopped, the disaster is far from over for residents in the town of Futchu in Hiroshima Prefecture. The swollen Enoki River burst its banks and flooded the town on Tuesday, and locals have been forced to evacuate despite the skies remaining dry. More than 10,000 people have been forced to stay in shelters like this one in Hiroshima.
It was scary, just scary. The front of our house had become a river and there was a huge noise.
Rescuers are continuing to look for people stranded in their homes while searching flooded areas that are yet to have drained. In Hiroshima Prefecture, where massive landslides left dozens dead, many people are still missing. Those who can return to their homes have been inspecting the damage and starting the arduous clean-up process. It's a clean-up that's expected to take weeks, if not months. Jake Sturmer, ABC News.
Thank you. Frodo.
Can't aim.